Desi Khana is the theme for today's Rasoi Saga video, and we are here at Desi Masala, located at Banaswari. Today we are here to explore an exclusive offer that they are running till the year end. 199 rupees for a buffet, a pure veg buffet that consists of 27 plus items. Yes guys, you heard me right. Go grab this offer. And if you are sitting at home and watching this video, let me tell you what all is there that you can explore in this buffet. Stay tuned to the video, like it, share it, and do subscribe to Rasoi Saga. That we have here at Desi Masala today, and we are super excited to try all of the items. There are so many, you guys, as you guys can see on the table. There is starters, there is soup, there is main course, there is sweets and like rotis and kebabs, and oh my god, I'm just going crazy looking at all of the delicious food. So many colors on the plate. Now they have given us two different types of kebabs, the paneer kebab and the baby corn kebab. So I am going to take one of the paneer tikka. It looks very colorful and vibrant. Let's try it. I love the presentation of the food here, as you guys can see. Very juicy. It has a good balance of flavors. I would say it's a bit on the spicy side, which is how I like it. That's pretty good. Let's move to the baby corn kebab. I like this one. Slightly spicy, slightly sour, slightly flavorful, and really, really good. So the both the starters, I like them. I like the baby corn one more. Alright, so now we move to the main course. I'm gonna take some rotis because I love that. So they have given us naan and kulchas. So I'm gonna take butter naan. And I'm loving the look of the dal makhani, so I'm going to take that. All the butter naan lovers hit like. Man, I love it so much. The dal makhani is spot on. So butter naan and dal is a classic combination. North Indian food mein ye to chahiye hi. So I'm just like enjoying it. Okay, so in the side dishes they also have a paneer lababdar, which is looking pretty lababdar according to me. It's loaded with cream and cheese on the top. It's looking extremely tempting. Butter naan ke saath to paneer matlab, it's heavenly, isn't it? For vegetarians, even for non-vegetarians actually, this can be a good place to explore good food. Pretty good. This paneer is pretty spicy. I think it contrasts with the simplicity of the dal, and it gives you a lot of flavors on the palate as well as on the plate. Love it, love it, love it.
I'm gonna try the biryani now. So, okay, no wait, it's palau. I would try the veg palau now. So let's just begin. It's got a very strong flavor of mint in it. I like it. It's not as flavorful as I'm expecting it to be, but it's mild and it's really good. It looks good as well. Now we're gonna drift into the Chinese straight away from Indian. So I'm digging into the gobi, which I was waiting for all this while. Smells really good. About this gobi is it's not soggy at all, really crispy, and I can taste the gobi inside, so that's a plus point for sure. This is a really good gobi. I would like it to be a little more spicy, but otherwise it's really good. We should try it. Veg hakka noodles. Let's attack. Puri. And then we have papdi chaat as well, and that is really good. I tried it. You should try it too, and you'll enjoy it. And cheers to that. And for me, true love when it comes to food is gulab jamun. Gold, gold, cute, cute. So I am going to attack the gulab jamun like nobody has ever. It's warm, it's juicy, it's round, it's brown. Not racist, but I like it. Oh man. Cheers to a healthy gulab jamun. I'm sure all of you are waiting for the review. I had 3 at one shot. But I'm sure you know how I'm feeling right now. I feel like I just stepped on the clouds, had a bite of the jamun, came back here, had another bite and flew back up. I really love the jamun. It's warm, tasty and perfectly sweet. I should try the jamun here.
Okay, so we have had quite a lot of veg food here at Desi Masala. The buffet is quite literally never ending, you guys. And you guys saw that Aditya also enjoyed the food a lot. I'm also enjoying the food a lot. And today I'm ending the video here with Gajar ka Halwa. You saw that Aditya was fascinated with the Gulab Jamun. And let's see how the Gajar ka Halwa is. Love it, man. Love it, love it, love it. It's super balanced in flavor. It's not too sweet. And the crunchy nuts that they have given provides a great texture. Gajar halwa is amazing. So is the food here at Desi Masala. You can try it. The buffet at $199, I'm sure that nobody will give you this offer. A pure veg buffet, ₹199, 28 plus items. What more do you need? Head over to Desi Masala right now. It's located in Banaswadi, HRBR layout. I'm putting the map and all the details in the description below. You guys can definitely go and check it out with your friends, family, colleagues, anytime. So yeah, if you like this review video on Rasoi Saga, do like, share and subscribe to the YouTube channel. The bright red subscribe button is right below the video, so go ahead and do that. Thank you so much for watching. Do visit Desi Masala and let us know if you do. Bye bye.
Vote for Team Gulab Jamun.